Well, election leaders say the phones are ringing off the hook with people trying to find their polling place. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick shows us what questions are being asked to election officials today.
Hinds County election leaders say the phones are ringing off the hook.
People asking, where do I go to vote? What is my precinct?
Hinds County has 120 voting precincts, and many people are trying to track down which one they need to go to.
We have like 161,000 registered voters at this point.
Get your precinct card out if you have one and look at it. It should have your precinct number on it.
But if you can't find your voter registration card or don't know where it is, we have an app to the Secretary of State's website. That way you can input your address and find out where your polling location is. In Jackson, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.